Hello YouTube, it's me, and today we're playing custom game island adventure sponsored by Moana. Before we start, I love it, and you're gonna love it too when you play. If you didn't play it, you should play, because it got prizes, two prizes. So we're gonna have parts. Part one, part two, part three, yeah, something like that. There's only have four missions, and well, let's start. It was just my camera was just a download, so it will be 50 all cut. Let's start. Do you like it? They also put signs of Moana. Welcome to the island custom game. Set up your own island adventure and complete the quest to earn some to see Disney's Moana in theaters November 23 in 3D. Find Addy by the dock. With the controls, click F. F to equip or unequip spear when obtained. Click to attach the tage. Click Q or E to attach. Okay, rope. You like how I look like? Well, yeah, I'm wearing the prizes right now. The cap and the headphones. Well, let's start. So they say, so my first quest is to find Ally. That's not a quest, actually. We're supposed to find Ally by the dock. Look, it says it right there. Ally. That means I'm not here. Hello, Ally. You must be Luigi 45 to 60. We need your help. Somebody stole our ancient runes. We as our precious spear that has been passed down for generations. Because of all of this badness has been disrupted, travel to forgotten islands. You have done so. Return it to me. New quest. Task. Oh, these are the tasks. This is gonna help you. Oops, that's not our boat. This is our boat, actually. It's cool riding on this boat. Oh yeah, there's an island. Oh yeah, there's an arrow. It's gonna be your guide where you have to go. Well, let's pull our boat right here. If you stay underwater too long, that's your health. It's gonna tell you when you are under the water. And if it's dark blue, then you're dead. Cause you can't. Oh no! Oops. Okay, there we go. Oh, now look. This genre is an adventure. This game only has four missions. Four maps to do. Go. Pass. Oh, no. Oh, gosh. I'm dead. Oh, it's too fast. That's a slow one. Go. That's a fast one. Oh yeah, this button is gonna make the lights go off. There, it is dark in here, but not anymore. Go, the dark is coming back. There we go. Go, come back. There we go. Hey, you might ask, what is that sound? Well, let's look right here. It's a person running this picture. It's a big rock. I mean, we have to run from the rock. Yeah. You see, it was updated, actually. See, updated, 11/14/2016. So it was updated. This could be like Death Run right here. A killer could be right in the trees and make the wind Yeah, I told you. Told you it was an update. There's no hole right here. How does that work? Yeah, that's weird. Go! We're close to the spirit. All we have to do is just cross these branches. These branches have spikes, so if you do this, if you go on the branches and the spikes, you won't die. But if you go on a branch and it has and you step on the spikes, you are dead. This way. There we go. There's a spear. Yes, we got the we updated the mythic spear. Like Ali told us to do, we did it. Now we gotta return to Ali on the main island. Well, I was supposed to go this way. The arrows are showing us that. Oh look, it says something about controls, precept, okay, okay, so I get it. S. Ta-da! Well, we need a spear right now. Arrows put it that way, we gotta go that way. Well, you might be asking yourself, well, if you do this way, you can go over there. But if you're holding the spear with your hand, there's a way you can do that. Just click it. If you... Let's see, controls, Q and E, to attack a rope. Ta-da! Q, I'm pressing E to go up, Q to go down. Well, let's swing to the next area. Swing like Tarzan, the monkey man. E. Well, click, click! There we go. I guess you know what to do, right, huh? Oh look, when you see this, that means that's your boat. Your boat is over there. Let's swing to my boat. It's like I'm using the jet ski. Let's park my boat right here. There we go. Managed to bring back the spirit as I ask of you. Please keep it. The spirit will serve you well as you fight to restore the balance among the islands. With the spear in your possession, you have managed to calm the seas and can now follow the thief's footsteps. One of the three runes was brought to the mythical Rocky Island and give to the aged Beetle King, who is known for his endless greed. Ooh, the Beetle King is greedy. He will not give it back to you willingly, so you shall challenge him. When you return from the Rocky Island, with the rune, see me again. Okay, travel to Rocky Island, defeat the Beetle King, and return to Ali. Got it. Oops. I just hit the ball with my head. Ow. Oh, that must be Rocky Island. Well, I'm gonna park my boat right here. Yeah, we did our first quest. It's correct. I like these she-cells. The she-cells are so cool. Well, the arrow is pointing to go. It's telling us to go right here. Let's swing now. I don't know why we have three. But I want to swing all of them. I'm swinging on each ride.
Dang it.
Oh, gosh. Dang it. Ooh, that was lucky. I'm not. I can't breathe. Oh, phew. That was. So far I'm doing so good, at least. I could have been dead. Sorry, I paused because my granddad was knocking on the door. Okay, swing. That's what I was going to do. Hi, Dad. I think I'm dead. Okay, back. My dad was calling me. That's not a bridge, it's a tree. A tree branch. It's a stem. Oh, now we have to jump the stems. I guess we don't need this anymore. F. Let's see. In case of using a swing, we just use a button. It was bring the rocks up. Thank you. Oh, bad. That's a bad jump. Okay, this way. For the Beetle King. We're here. That must be the Beetle King. Dang it, I wish. We have to kick his butt. Oh gosh. Oh yeah, that's the Beetle King kills right here. Oh gosh. I don't like it when he spins. Oh gosh. He could have slapped me in the. Oh gosh. Oh, there's my heels. Okay, he just hit me once, but dang it, he keeps turning.
Maybe you want to say this one? Look at you.
Outside. Go. Look at my heels over here. You see my arrow? I'm pushing it to my. Oh my gosh, now I'm dying. I'm dead. Oh gosh. I hit his butt 2 times. Ow, I'm dead. Ow. You think you're gonna be the king, huh? Well, let's see about that. Oh gosh, I'm dead. No! Wait, what? Who was that? Okay, I'm gonna say that's a glitch or a lag. He was glitch lag. Well, he's almost dead. I don't care! He's almost dead, look. I'm gonna just hit one time and that's it, he's dead. He's dead for good. Rune obtained. Well, guys, I'm gonna see you next part. Bye-bye.